his own lip splat, but I gotta hand it to the Eggster. This place is epic. Everyone and their brother is gonna want to come here.
No doubt. But now I'm not sure why we're here. This place looks totally harmless.
Because Eggman plus secretly built amusement park equals evil plot for us to foil. Lucky for us, he's not very good at keeping things hidden.
True. It would be pretty hard to miss a giant floating space amusement park surrounded by planets. Still, an evil plot? I don't know.
Wow! Plot or not, you can't be mad at this view. This place has taken beauty to the next level. I'm just surprised that it was so easy to sneak in here.
I wouldn't say it was that easy.
Hello, happy people! Buckle up as Eggman's ultra-accelerating space elevator whisks you to an interplanetary wonderland of fun!
I can't believe somebody was dumb enough to leave the keys in this thing. It's like Eggman's begging us to sneak in and trash the place.
Sure of what I'm gonna do.
were saying, little guy, or gal, or whatever you want.
Whoa. Oh man, that was crazy!
Oh, I was reconfiguring my handheld into a translator so I can understand this guy. Did you go somewhere?
Didn't you see? I absorbed those aliens and got powered up with, like, some kind of wild energy. And after a few seconds, they pop out of me.
I find that hard to believe.
Okay, seriously? We need to find Eggman and figure out how catching these aliens fits into whatever heinous plan he's hatching.
And wreck that plan, right?
Yeah, that's pretty much how we spend our time.
Cheeseburger and a shake.
That'll be easier. Cheeseburgers don't run as fast as them little alien varmints. Idiot, get me more aliens. Y'all want fries with that? I reckon that hurt a bit. Wait a minute, I need to go over yonder. Sorry.
great. I thought nobody would get that.
Fine. You're so smart, robot. You take care of this mess. Release the big boy. At least I know he won't screw it up. Hasta bye-bye, Cybert.
Shopping, grabbed a bite to eat, and trashed a giant killer robot.
Oh, really? And they've got shopping here, too?
This place has everything. Hey, so how's your translator thingy coming along?
I think it's done. It's in binary code, so only I can read it. Okay, ask away.
Who are you, and what is happening to your people?
Okay, he says his name is Talks-a-Lot, and he's from a faraway soda, and where flowers water them with dances.
Yeah, I think your machine still has some bugs.
Yeah, I think I can figure this out, though. Okay, he said his name is Yakker. He's from a race of beings called Wisps.
Wisps?
No, Wisps, with a W.
Yeah, I'll just stick with aliens if that's okay with everybody.
Oh, sure. So anyway, they're either being used for their magical powers by an evil man, or to make underwear to be worn by Sally. You just hear save them over and over.
When I was running around trashing robots, I saw a map that had a couple of interesting places. I think I'll go check them out, and maybe save some aliens.
The mouse man said the Wrangler had a piece of this mess. When you consider what we're dealing from a robot's point of view, it's actually very crucial.
Don't speak about it.
Arm? No, but really, how much can it matter?
I guess it can't matter much.